This sensation of being a separate, lonely individual is a hallucination.
Down, two, one, two, three. Wonderful people, I've got it! And surrounding areas.
so much for coming out to see us. Thank you for choosing to spend your evening here with us. It means so much to us. Thank you. And before we go any further, will you please make some noise for the incredible Wet Leg growing from the show tonight? Your job tonight is to have as much fun as you possibly can. If you want to sing, if you want to dance, please feel free. Please feel free to be whoever it is you want to be in here tonight. It is very warm. There's a lot of people in here, so we're going to stay safe. We're going to do it together. If you need anything at any point, just let me know. We can stop at any time. I want to take a brief moment. Rick. Now, if you feel comfortable, I want you to take the hand of the person next to you. Each person next to you, I want you to stick. Thank you. support. One, five, two, seven, 13 years of my life. Thank you so much. Every time I've had the pleasure of being here to play, you've been so incredibly kind to me. I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for being with us tonight. Thank you so much. This last 2 years of this tour have been the best experience of my life, and we're very, very happy to be here with you tonight. Thank you so much. 58 today, and we're going out. By the looks of things, Helen, you're already out.
Go on, girl! Go on, girl!
It's perfect. Thank you both, girl. What's your name? Alicia. Is this your son? Make some noise for Alicia, everybody. Can I read this? Your sign says, Harry, I'm gay, help me come out. Alicia, I think you've just done it. The first part kind of does the second part. Do you want to come out here tonight in Millennium Stadium? All right, here we go. Who are you with tonight, Alicia? Your friend. My friend. What's your name? Julia. That's a nice name, isn't it? Yeah. Alicia and Julia. What a lovely friendship I imagine you two have. Can I borrow that? Thank you. Come on. Alicia, what come from? Fast, slow, mid-tempo. Classic. Julia, did you know she was gay?
Yeah.
Good. All right, here we go. Only because if it was news to you, you were very casual about the whole thing. So, I could have worked that out, yeah. All right, can I get some classic, sparkly, coming out music for Alicia, please? Classic. Do you mean like classical? Or just like classic music? Classical. Or like classical. What have we got? Why don't you... Okay, here we go. Have you got cello handy? Have you got that cello? Can you give us something on the guitar? Maybe a little bit of trumpet, perhaps? This is beautiful. Cello's on the way. Birthday yesterday was the wonderful Miss Elin Sandberg's birthday. And today, where's he gone? And today is Mr. Lloyd's birthday. Back there. There he is. Yep, there he is. Yep. So will you please help me sing happy birthday to Lloyd and Elin? Are you ready? Three, two, one. Happy birthday. Thank you so much. This is cinema.
I'm not afraid. Thank you.
Sean just kept going. And on the cup, let me get it, it said, name our baby. That's a lot of pressure, Sean. You don't really want me to name it.
Yeah, name it, yeah.
I can't. I simply cannot take it. But do you know what you're having? No. Okay. This could be quite fun though, couldn't it? The mystery child. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Four options. Okay. Oh, you have options. It's not like a random... Okay. How far along are you, if you don't mind me asking? Oh, you come into the front. If you're not pregnant... If you're not pregnant, this is the greatest move I've ever seen. Excuse me, actually. Speak to me. Can I get to the front, please? Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. We trust you. You need a wee. Do you want to go for a wee? No, you should go for a wee. I think we all agree it's important that Sean goes for a wee, don't we? You won't miss a thing. If you hurry up, you won't miss a thing. Okay. This is going to be a learning portion of the show. We're going to find out a little bit about a couple of you in the audience. Okay? You, for example. You, holding that sign over there. What's your name? You. Sold. Hit me with a car. No. I crashed my car. Are you okay? Are you alright? What happened? The wheel fell off. What? Here she comes. Now, Sean, would you like to announce to everyone how your wee was? Fast! Correct! And we've got some name options. Number one. Yeah. Stevie. Harley. Rafe. Caleb. Stevie, Harley, Rafe, Caleb. Okay, I'm still doing a show. So will you please make some noise for Paris, Laura, Lauren, and Kalia on the horn? For the wonderful Yafra. And the guitar, the keys, and the cello make some noise for Ariza. And the bass and vocals, you make a warm welcome back to Miss Ely Zamba. Vocals make some noise for Miss Maddie Diaz. On guitar, will you give it up for Mr. Mitchell Rowland? Percussion and OMD, Mr. Paulie Love. And last but not least, on drums and vocals, will you make some noise? Sarah Jones! Cardiff. Thank you for the warm welcome back to Wales. From this side all the way around to this side, top to bottom, front to back, you've been unbelievable tonight. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You've been supporting me for 1 year, 5 years, 13 years, whatever it is, you have changed my life over and over and over again. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for coming out tonight. We hope you had a good time. Please go home safely, look after each other, put some love out into the world. It needs it! 3, 2, 1. In. Hold. Out. Everybody hold except Sean, because she might weed me. 3, 2, this is the most we've talked about weed during the show, by far. 1, 2, 3, in. Hold, not you, out.
She walked away from